So that concludes today's tour of some of the most amazing places around Koh Phi Phi. When you get here, I highly recommend booking anything. It's going to be twofold. If you have time, book an all-day thing like I did, where you can visit all of the places and get a feel for which one you like the most. And then the next day, book like a half a day or even a whole day at the location that you want to go to, and just bring some towels, some food or beer. Most places have stuff you can buy, but not all of them. And just hang out and just enjoy the day. Snorkeling, soaking up sun, listening to the sounds, people watching, and it's just an awesome, awesome experience. So if you haven't came to Koh Phi Phi yet, please do. I encourage you. It's amazing. Other than that, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Remember, time is running out. Start living.